Hi, this is the last day of Heather Broadbent's violin exercise challenge, day 5. And the task is to do one finger shifts on the first finger on the A string. It's in the key of C. And I think the shifts go up up to an octave. So there are these basic shifts back and forth, and then there are rhythm variations. I'll see how these basic shifts work, and then maybe rather than doing rhythmic variations, I'll do either one finger scales or these interval shifts with different fingers. Yeah, so since we started with fourth finger fitness, maybe fourth finger shifts would be a good way to end. Let's see how adventurous I feel. So, first finger. Maybe I'm starting with this scale of C major so that I have that in my ear. From B natural. Was A, okay. So that feels strange doing the C major, but starting with the seventh degree all the time. So maybe I'll do the same thing, actually, starting from C with the second finger. Let's see how this works. Thank you. that's important, I think, to hear the notes and also goes hand in hand with at least know the degree, so we get the, I get the whole steps and half steps right. Okay, so I'm doing I'm doing the fourth finger, but I'm starting from C again. No, that doesn't make that doesn't make sense. I'm doing E major and just, I don't know, the first five or so. Feels cramped. I'm getting tight in the back too. So maybe to finish this off, I do some like octave shifts from 1 to 4. So that's enough for today. So that was an interesting challenge to have so many different things to try, and I'll see what I'll keep for the next practices. So I definitely want to work on this lower second, and eventually also on the thirds. Okay, bye for now.